We are here in Masanteng to hand over 100,000 cash for Mathapelo Boshielo.
I couldn't even believe it. I've been with Vodacom for a very long time, since I started using phone. So the other day, I was tired from the exam. I was even having headache. I got their call, said, "You have won." Wow. I started getting those feelings that you have won a lot of money out of the blue, just for free. Oh, I was very happy that day. I thought God sent them to me. I was in need of it. I'm going to open my own business, to start my own business of bottled water and ice. We are living in the rural areas where there is no clean water, where it's too hot. They need more cold water. So I'm going to start that. Those machines are very expensive. I'm going to spend it on that machines. I am very happy.
To the first winner ever since, and I'm so excited, and I've been looking forward to this day ever since she was announced as a winner. And now that we're here, it's a very hot day. We are deep in the rurals, and yes, I'm very excited. And now that she's going to start her own business, I'm even more excited about that, because we're touching the community and her life as well.
I am going to keep on playing to win more. Thank you, Vodacom. Thank you very much. I am so happy. I won 100,000 rand. Yay! Thank you. Thank you, Vodacom. Thank you very much.